Hi everyone, welcome to Bonnie Graciellie Makes Cards. I am excited to be participating in the Coffee Lovers Hop. Visit coffeelovingcardmakers.com for lots of card making inspiration and lots of prizes waiting to be won. My card for this hop features Graciellie Designs Coffee Queen. This video is only going to be focusing on a technique that I use to create the realistic looking whipped cream. I begin by applying ink with a Versamarker pen. This pen has two tips and I am using the brush end. I apply the Versamark between the black line detail. I'm using Wow Opaque Bright White Embossing Powder. I repeat this with a second layer of embossing. This base creates a nice firm foundation for my next step. I apply glossy accents on sections of the whipped cream followed by the white embossing powder. When this is heat set, it will start bubbling. It is this reaction to the heat that creates the texture of a realistic looking foam or whipped cream. As I work through the layers, I maintain some of the black line detail. For this card, I only applied one layer of the glossy accents. For lots of texture, you can apply a second layer. I have also used this technique for creating snow and sandy beaches. It is fun to do and I hope you'll give it a try. And that wraps up this quick technique video featuring Graciellie Designs Coffee Queen. Visit coffeelovingcardmakers.com for more coffee card inspiration.